Our next guest is a legendary comedian who spent more than three decades making people laugh.
Legendary.
Legendary. Oh, you hear.
You know Michael Colyar from TV and the movies with roles in Bernie Mac, Martin, Blackish, and more. You're also a motivational speaker, which yes. I am not surprised by at all, meeting you
Thank
here for the
you.
First time.
And Martin's trying to come back.
Really?
I just heard about that a few weeks ago.
Oh, I just hope they bring me back.
They better.
I had a regular little bit of
bar. I remember that. We all do.
I'm available. Martin, call me.
So what's been going on, man? You've been writing books. We know back in 2012 you came out with a book that grabbed a lot of attention.
Who's still my president, Barack Obama.
A funny thing happened.
On the way to the White House, I knocked on the door and a brother answered. My newest book is Miss Innocent Goes to Cool School and Other Silly Stuff. It's a poetry book for adult children.
But what made you want to do that?
Well, you know, it's really like my life. It really covers my life story. You know, like I've been rich three times, but I've been broke 17.
Well, you've been rich how many times?
Yeah, three. But I've been broke 17. So I'm way more comfortable with broke.
I got you.
I mean, I know how to make cornmeal mush. You know, I know how to make onion sandwiches.
Oh, you're talking to us, man.
Oh, man, we're so poor, we couldn't afford the window shop. You hear me? My parents so poor, they couldn't afford kids. The lady next door had us.
What?
So this book tells my story and my addiction. You know, I'm an addict. So I didn't crack for 23 years, and as of March 1st, I have 7 years of pure sobriety. So I tell it in poetry, and so it's humorous, yet it opens your heart and tells the story. So it's just a real flat book with a foreword by the great motivational speaker, Les Brown, and it's just fun. It's just a cool book. One poem in there is called Fly, how you tear your house up trying to kill one fly, and a fly still get away. You know what that kind of
We've
thing.
All been there, Michael.
But
we've all been there.
My greatest thing is my one-man show.
And this is in tribute to your mother.
To my mother. It's called Michael Colyar's Mama. Can you hold that up so they can see a picture of my mama?
Yeah.
My mama is fine, fine, fine. If you like your mama, you'll love this show.
Who doesn't like their mama?
Oh, man. Even bad guys. Like, even criminals like their mama. And we just shot it 2 weeks ago for Netflix, but I'm going to do a 100-city tour with it. It's a two-act play.
Yeah. What do you want people to take away from it, though, Michael?
I want people to take away from it the importance and the greatness of our mothers. Mm-hmm. You know, the reason I love the guy that I see in the mirror today is because of my mother and God, you know? And so I've had these ups and downs, these trials and tribulations, but because of my mother and because of Father God, I know I can do anything, I can be anything, you know? Because people try to tell you you can't do stuff. Most people can't believe in you because they don't believe in themselves. Mm-hmm. Who are you to be somebody when I ain't nothing? Mm-hmm. But the truth is you can do anything. They tried to tell the Wright brothers when they invented the plane that thing wasn't gonna work. It'll never take off. They called Alexander Graham Bell on the phone and told him it'll never work. Don't let people tell you there's anything you can't do. You can do anything if you keep God first. And I have that message in there full of humor and joy and drama. It's just a great, great play.
And that's going to be on Netflix?
That's on Netflix. We shot that for Netflix 2 weeks ago.
Do you know when that's going to be airing?
We don't have a date because we don't have a deal with Netflix.
Okay.
No, we had no deal. We just said we're going to do it. And we shot it to fit the specs. And we hope that Netflix look at it and say, if they don't, they're crazy. Somebody else won't get it. They better jump on it and quit playing. And in there, too, is a story of how we should live our lives. Mm. Don't wait for nobody to give it to you. Decide this what you're going to do. And just go and do the thing. Before you know it, Netflix going to call me.
You know it.
Hey, I'm at Chuckles all weekend here in fabulous Tennessee. My daddy grew up in Tennessee.
Did he really?
We in Memphis. Oh, yeah. He grew up in Suwanee. In Suwanee, Tennessee. Actually, Tullahoma. You ever heard of Tullahoma?
Yes, I have. Yes.
It's so small that they could deliver your mail if they just had your name.
What?
They don't even need the address.
It's that
they
small.
Know where everybody
come on,
is.
Michael.
Yes. So come on out and see me. I'm going to be at Chuckles.
Tonight through Sunday.
Two shows tonight, two Saturday, one Sunday. You have five opportunities to miss me.
All right. We won't miss you.
We will not want to miss
I'm
you
I'm
going to
be so good, I wish I was in the audience watching me.